It always bothered me, what the hell good does it do anyway, the Battle of Hong Kong? You know what the Hong Kong, the shit kicked out of us, and we spent years in the prison camp? For what? What good does it do?